So I want to read something to you. I want to help somebody. Now I'm going to get somebody the light tonight. I'm going to give you a light tonight, and you may not need it right this second, but at some point in your life, you're going to need it. Greatness is remembering in the dark what God told you in the light. I just want to help somebody out. Whatever the Creator tell you in the dark, listen to me. Whatever He tells you, remember, greatness is remembering in the dark what the Creator told you in the light. I tell the little homies, do me a favor. You got 3 minutes, little homie, to give me that little crying story. You got 3 minutes. Tell me when you're ready and go. You will not take 10 minutes of my time whining and crying about it. You give me 3 minutes and give me your story, and you got 10, 15 minutes to give me a solution. Don't nobody want to hear that, because after the end of it, my wife left me, and what you going to do about it? Is she gone for good, or you going to get her? No, bro, I'm talking from experience, bro. My sophomore year in college, doing my thing, traveling the road, not listening to my wife. She packed up and came back to the D and said, I'm through. I said, all right, you might be, but not without me coming down there. You feel me? You can tell me on the phone you through with me. I'm cool with that. You can write me a letter, because there wasn't no text back then. You can write me a letter and tell me. No, hear what I'm saying. You can tell me on the phone you through with me. I invested too much to quit. I made too many sacrifices to give up. No, listen to me. That's why it's so easy for you to quit, because you ain't paid nothing for it. I paid too much. I stood before your mama and your dad and said, till death do us part. If you leave, you will not leave me over the phone or through a letter. You will look me in my face and tell me you gone. After I bring you the roses. Listen to me, you gotta hear what I'm saying. I ain't talking like somebody who ain't never been through nothing. I'm telling you she got up and left. I'm telling you she drove all the way back to Detroit from Alabama by herself and was through. I got on the road. So I will greet this day with love in my heart, all positive. And when I see her, I don't care what she say. She will know in my heart, I'm sorry and I want you back. That was 26 years ago. So if you go outside and you see it's like dark, 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 and you see the stars out there, listen to me, you can only see the stars in the what? That's the only time you can see the stars. You can't see the stars when the sun is out. You can only see the stars when it's dark. So y'all gotta start doing me a favor. It's some crazy stuff going on right now. But what I will not do is allow that craziness to penetrate me.
Weekend of street battles and stark distress and racism.
Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I shall fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thou art my rod and my staff. Thy comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of my enemies. I anoint my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me. When I get in my funk, over and over, all the days of my life, over and over and over again, greater is He that is in me than he that is in the world. Oh, I got my stuff. So when life happens, I don't just sit there and cry. I buck back. When I see stupid stuff on the news, see, I saw what happened in Vegas. That's why I woke up the next day and I went to the school system with my church and my crew, and we went in there and inspired kids.
Let's go. Love you and believe in you, God.
Yep, you took 50 lives. Now we about to go inspire 50 lives. And we ain't gonna talk. I ain't gotta do a lot of talking. People call, Eric, what do you think? It don't matter what I think. I'm past talking. They don't eat from you talking. They don't eat from news. They don't eat from commentary and critique. Where I come from, they eat when somebody go help them eat. I ain't just talking to talk. We will be at the school and we will videotape it while we're there. And we'll put it up on YouTube so other teachers who don't know how to train our babies and bring the best out of our babies and engage and motivate our babies, I will show them what it looks like. So you took 50 and injured 400. We coming for you. That hate is not greater than love. Hate has never been greater than love. Hate has never conquered. Love conquers all. Love is the strongest force ever. And so I will greet this day with love in my heart. I will greet this day with love in my heart, and I will overcome evil.